Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm shielded and invisible. Heading down to the fourth level of the Imperial Palace to take Jagar Tharn's life. A door. Lich regenerating. If he's on the other side of this wall. Oh. Is there a... I can climb up in there, but I don't know if I can get through. I'll go around, okay. That's where we came in, the green dot. This door... Let's check around this side first. Oh, there you are. I could see, it looks like we're by the western edge of the dungeon. Oh, there's two of them! Oh my god! Two liches. To what do I owe such an honor? Mana thief, go! You're gonna do something, aren't you? Alright, so I'm gonna hit you with Mystic Blast. I'll probably be able to get both of them because it releases in my area. I'm going to hit them three times and then back up and let them replenish my mana some more. You know what? I probably don't need to do this yet, but at least I'll be set for a while. Get my shield up. Oh my god, they replenished me so quickly. Pass, not pass wall. My phantom form, which is invisibility, replenish that as well. Okay, so let's go back with the Mystic Blast and finish them off. Am I not close enough? There we go. Double Lich attack. The only thing worse than a Lich is two Liches. Oh my god, two more. Gosh. I played too hard. I didn't mean to kill him that quickly. I'm wondering if this is the final level. Okay, this is a dead end. Oh, we got lava here. Got lava. But I'm obviously going through this door then. I am being herded through the door. Another. More liches! Wow. I wonder how much they're damaging me. Hard to tell. Two, three. They're replenishing my mana as quickly as I can. Right here. Because I'm worried. I'm still shielded. Let me replenish again. They're hitting me though. You have to hit me with spells. That's how this works. It works that way. I'm absorbing still. One more. One more. Thank you. So now. Wait. Am I still? I think that wasn't the last thing I cast, Mystic Blast here. Oh, there's another behind him! Good god! I'm still... Alright, for a second I thought there was another behind... Oh my god, really? That is a lot of liches here. Let's see. I'm still absorbing spells, I don't know. I wish there was a way to know where your shield stood, you know? Alright, like... You don't have to attack me. I'm invisible now. Wait, these guys can't see me. Obviously the liches can. Mapping out the perimeter again, the way I always do. Heading east. It's pretty much like empty, huge empty tunnels, really. Lich. Oh god. You know what? Am I still? I'm not. Mana thief. I don't know how hard these guys hit at all. See, it says I'm shielded here, but the interesting thing is I could have... It says you are shielded. I could have 199 points of shield, you know, hit points, on top of my own. It says you are shielded. I could also have one hit point on top of my own. It'll still say you're shielded. So, that's why I keep doing this. I don't know how hard the liches hit. The phantom form is fine, I don't need to replenish that so much, but, here. I'm gonna replenish me some more. Don't hit me, just do that, yeah. So much just to kill one of those things. Oh, and I hear another one. Complete insanity is what's going on. Okay, we've got two tunnels running concurrently this east. That's blocked off now. Whoops. Oh, brother. Four. Five. Six. Seven. I think I counted that right. Oh, so many of you. Good God. Am I still absorbing? I am. Okay, replenish me. Replenish. Oh god, you're surrounding me. Ah! Alright. I'm not playing around anymore. Wait a second. They're hitting me physically, so that's gonna. I'm low on mana now. 114. Is this the last level? I would ask a lich, but it only goes. Where is it? I'm gonna use it to get some mana back. See it. Okay, there's a door. Is that a way in to this area? Oh no, it's just a niche. A niche. Alright, so we pretty much blocked off. This might be the center attraction here. We might have to go all the way around it to get in. prison door. Oh. I'm not sure. Am I? I am absorbing. I am super absorbent. I'm releasing. Alright, backing up. Hit me with spells. And then... Plenish the shield. It's way too easy to trick these guys into helping me out. My phantom form. So now... Alright, I go... Have I been in there? No. Oh, this only has one way in or out. I'm coming for you, Jagar Tharn. Your time is almost up. Ah, who put you in jail? I'm not. Stamina away. Lich regenerating. Ah, that's the way in. Before you stands a great steel door. Its surface is hot, as if behind something brimstone. Oh, come on, show it to me again. Trying to get the text back. Doesn't always work. Let's see. Oh, I got a new theme. New dungeon music. Maybe I should have loaded over here. I kind of like the other theme better. Fine, whatever. Okay. I kind of want to be at... full right now. Jagar Tharn? You in here? You in here, Bubby? Alright. I could levitate, but that's... it gets annoying because I can't... can't come down when you want to. Resist fire. What I'm doing. Is that you? Is that you? A battle mage, is that you? He's got the green staff. I think that's Jagar Tharn. Two. Four. Five. Six. Am I still absorbing? I'm still absorbing. Hit me with, some spells. Hit me with another one. Oh, now you're trying to take my mana. Oh, I'm poisoned. I lost count. I stopped counting. Oh, look at him. I found a mithril key. He's not dead. He can't be dead. He's... alright. A key for something. I open the door with a mithril key. Ha, cool. I'm not convinced. Oh, the jewel we needed to put onto the staff. That charges it. Okay, good. And the Emperor's back. Just like that.
Thou art truly a child of the Empire. I thank thee for thy assistance.
You're very welcome.
I have a particular idea as to the question of your service in mind. From this day forth, thou art named the Eternal Champion. From thy hand shall be dealt the needs of the Empire. I, Uriel Septim, true Emperor of Tamriel, do decree and thus make law. Arise, my champion, and take thy rightful place at my side.
You have proven yourself a worthy champion of the Empire, and such service shall not easily be forgotten. Hang not your sword above the mantle, nor place your spellbook upon the shelves. Many such adventures still await your hand. This was but one chapter in the story of the Elder Scrolls. What? Haha. Just like that, we're dumped back in the Imperial City. In case something got screwed up, I guess. I wonder if we could hear from Rhea Silmaine again. Oh. We're poisoned. Forgot about that. Trying to remember where we found that inn. Well, not seeing any more monsters around, that's a good thing. So I woke up in the morning, and that's how long it took for me to do all this. Now it's 10:23 at night. Oh, there's a battle mage. You still do come after you. What if we go back in? I'm heading north. If we go back in, do we find him at his... Has it become a proper audience hall where we could just walk in and talk to the king and all that? The emperor, rather? Oh. Well, I can travel through here. Palace. I didn't write that. Huh. That is funny that things still show up to attack you. As you approach the palace gates, a guard respectfully bows and informs you that due to the catastrophic forces unleashed during the final conflict with the Imperial Battle Mage, the palace is currently under reconstruction. Perhaps, he suggests, you could return once the repairs are complete. I don't know if you can return after repairs are complete. Like after a certain amount of time. I still want to rest in an inn to see if there's any further, you know, thanks from... Rhea Silmain, I have not heard from her since she told us where to find the last staff piece. So... I know there's an inn. I stayed at one. I still remember where it is. I didn't bother marking it on my map. Didn't think we'd end up back out here. Lucky Dungeon, oh. Where am I? Okay, south. Well, head west. And then south. I can just go right here. This is... The Crimson Pit. These places have such foreboding names. The Summer Night? Yeah, it's the same thing I read before. Any rumors? Nothing much is going on, as far as I know. There's probably something going on elsewhere in Solitude, but not here in the Imperial City. Fair enough. Nothing from Rhea Sulmaine. Nope. Okay. And I guess she's passed on to the beyond where she would normally, someone would normally go. It was only her magic keeping her alive all this time, but she could have said goodbye. Let's put this away. Can't, like, get a credits roll or something? Alright, hold on, guys. Alright, so evidently there are no credits. Interesting. But yeah, this is it. I mean, you can continue playing side quests and stuff like that to your heart's content. Go explore random dungeons. You can go back to the same dungeons as well. You just can't get back in the Imperial Palace, and you can't get credits or anything like that. Which is surprising, but I guess maybe that, I think that was more common to not have credits rolling on a 1994 game, possibly. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Looking forward to getting to The Elder Scrolls II Daggerfall, the Unity remake, remaster, improvement, what have you. It's not continuing after... It's not taking this slot. It's continuing once Enderal is done, for anyone watching this currently. So it's... I'm going to be continuing with another game past this. So, yeah, Daggerfall will take the 2 p.m. slot every other day kind of thing. But that is coming up in March, so look forward to that. And, yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. This is far from a perfect game. There were times where I didn't feel like playing it because it's really just endless dungeon crawling and fighting and not much else. Conversations of any import, really, except for, you know, the Mages Guild and kings and queens who send you on these quests. And nothing of interest to find, really, in the dungeons, just different tiles and such. I'm sure Daggerfall improves on that greatly. So I'm looking forward to playing it. So, yeah, thanks so much for watching. It was my pleasure. I feel like I'm speaking to an audience now. Thanks for coming. Thank you. Thank you. To see you guys. I hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.